England.
Yeah, not quite in it yet, but that is pointing,
no, it says it.
Pointing to England.
congestion caused by roadworks in 5 miles. You are still on the fastest route.
Thank you, Mrs. Navigation Lady.
Thank you.
off for a minute. It's getting hot.
Stayed on the left hand side really, shouldn't I?
What, really? Genuinely thought that he was going to go around that way then, like on the hard shoulder. Yeah, he is as well, thinking about it.
He's not.
Someone look and see what sort of person we're dealing with there. Oh, I'm not going to pass him. I think he's tempted. Till Penrith. Let's wait. 39. Let's do 39, like I said.
Yeah, but if the traffic goes on,
no, go on then.
Beyond, would it?
Go on then if you want. If we get onto the A6 there, but the A6 might take us through Carlisle. Let's miss Carlisle.
We'll wait till last minute.
Let's miss Carlisle.
Or drive straight through, yeah?
Yeah, because otherwise we might end up going through Carlisle on the A6 and you'll be like, stop, probably gone to Carlisle. Remember last time you missed the turning that we were supposed to do, and then you carried on freaking out on that, and I was like, no, we can just do the next turning to the A6, there'll be more. And I looked at it. It says I've got it written down as 39.
you can get past the lorry, that's dangerous.
Thank you.
Let me look at. Oh, look, there's flashy lights.
Probably highway people.
Oh no, it's moving. It's moving.
Though. Maybe they've sorted it.
Safety car, but you know what we're
obviously had to like start a long way back to, because there's also a lot of cars, you know.
It's all to limit us, because we've all, not us, I know we weren't, but all the cars that were shooting past at 60, to stop all that malarkey.
It could be a police car, actually, as well, traffic.
Yeah, it could be.
Cops, but I'm not really sure.
The obstruction is, it might be looking for the obstruction. I mean, it might be a tower on the road, or
yeah,
or something, a log's fallen off the lorry. That. It could have been that, yeah. That's all right. I'm quite happy to go at quite a slower speed, half the speed we were. Because gives my adrenaline chance to top back up again. I hate motorways.
Obstruction might be on anywhere on the road, could be on the left, could be on the right.
Well, that's what they've got to check out. I've been on a train before when there's been an obstruction on the line, and the train has had to go so slow while the driver himself checks out and sends reports back to as to what it is. Like once there was a cow standing by the line, so we had to drive really slowly past that. Another time there was actually a branch, a big tree branch on the line, and the conductor had to get out and move it.
He's removing.
Yeah. For the moment. I mean, if they find whatever the obstruction is, if there is an obstruction, it's just a report, wasn't it? If they find it, they might have found it. It may be way, 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 way up there.
In 1.5 miles, at junction 39, exit towards Shap Kendall.
It may be way, way ahead, but he's holding us back so that they can clear the obstruction, which is what they're doing way, way up, you know. Could be at junction 25, and then moving whatever it is.
Sadie said tried to go over there and that. Was there another passenger in the car?
No,
it was
just him.
You sure? Oh, right, okay. Somebody else then.
Junction 39, exit towards Shap Kendall.
The thing's got his lights off.
Yeah, it's normal speed now. It must have got cleared by whoever was up here, or knows what it was.
It's going off to the left, if that's the right.
Exit at junction 39.
Here we go.
Yeah, this is the pretty bit. I'm not even sure if I've got that straight, to be honest.
In a quarter of a mile, turn right onto B6261.
Turn right?
Just get onto that and then turn right onto B6. I think that's where you went wrong last time.
I've got to go right here.
Yes.
Turn right onto B6261.
That's it, you went straight. No, you went that way, so it's alright, carry on.
Continue on B6261 for 3/4 of a mile.
Oh, I'm glad I'm off there.
Ah, see, Tracy knows best.